So my junior year of high school, I was actually at the Inca High competition with my high school band, and I saw them perform there, and I instantly fell in love with the size of the band, just the caliber that they performed at, and it was truly inspiring.
And did the show called Club Swagger, and ever since then, I've been wanting to come here and just be a part.
And from the first day, we all clicked. Like, we were all really good friends, and the people that I hang out with all the time now are definitely friends that I've made through band.
First time I was here, it was very mind-boggling of the show process and like how we put stuff on. It was very intimidating at first.
It's just a lot of work that you have to be willing to put time into, but in the end, like, it's all worth it when you get to perform on the field. I got to choose between two schools, and Western was my top, and I got accepted, and then a few months later, I found out that we were going to Macy's.
I remember talking to my parents, wondering if I had made the right decision by staying in the area and going to Western, and I remember like hearing about a big announcement, and when I found out that they were going, it's kind of solidified, you know, my reason and my being here. I was really excited about it.
I've never been to New York, and my family has this tradition of watching the Thanksgiving Day Parade every Thanksgiving, and it'll be really cool to be a part of that.
I honestly didn't know how to react. It's been like a dream come true. People get to see what we're all about in the parade, and they can see how we do things, what level of excellence we have. It's a pretty special feeling.
And the fact that we're going to be spending a good amount of time there, it's going to be lots of fun. It's going to be lots of logistical work. It's going to be lots of hard work. But I know that everyone's going to really enjoy their time there. And just getting to say that I marched in the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade whenever I'm 50, and it's going to be something I'll never forget.